Thank you. All right, I am here. All right, where did my link go? Error. The fuck? Trouble? What did I do today? Alright, what am I gonna do? What do I wanna do? Just working on it. Hanging out with Nightbot. Open Nightbot. Because he is the night. Fiction. One here. Total shot. This looks giant. How do I change the gotta be like that? Is kills it once. be great if I can see the layer. This layer. Cool. Oh, I know my Photoshop correctly. Probably don't. Filling this in should move the gradient to all of it. Probably should just. Well, but I did not. So there's certainly that. Yes. Oh, the last thing.
I guess that is on canvas. On my bed. It's form this box. Throws off my script, doesn't it? I think it's what, 4 pixels maybe? Seventeen. 18. Probably more like
Really bad at this.
Corner's round. Corner should be round it.
That's better looking. Do the stroke needs. But if the stroke comes out, then look. Maybe it needs to be not monochrome. It's actually a little wide. A little bit too far. Not quite. Wait, this is a lot. I like that. Is that better? I think that's better.
realize. Nearly there. Nearly there. Too fat. We'll see. I should be able to export this. Let's see, how does that look? Not great. I don't know why the image is blocky. Open. Oh. Do that. Inverse it, which is what this, and yeah, delete that, copy this there. Here. color again. So the color seems to be the problem. Oh. Open up my blending up. I don't know why it does that. Hey Johnny, what's going on? I'm learning the Photoshop. I have no idea what I'm doing. That's per usual. Do I? I'm a little tired. Not too bad. I'm creating a horizontal logo for the website. Because the current one does not work for horizontal displays, and I want one for like the main page. Oops. Yeah, because it just seems like when I if I try and like paste color onto it, it just totally messes up. Here. I got enough sleep, Johnny. I got like, I was, I got like 6 hours, 7 hours. Maybe I overslept. That's too much. color balance. Be able to. So if I'm correct, this should be... ...0F7988. Oh, no, not quite. Pretty close. ...15121. Yeah, but every time I try and do that, it messes up the stroke and gives me super pixelation. Tried. I tried that like 6 times, Johnny. And 11. It's it. Better. Closer. Seconds. Wait, what? Oh, if I hit this and paint over it, it'll change the color? This one? Oh, you mean like lock this? That one? Okay. There we go. Now when I click on this, it should be the same, right? Perfect. Yeah. We got there. Right. There we go. That's better. I had to quickly try it out. See. Six were made. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. Oh, is that what that's... Oh, it's so small. That looks cool. So small. So you make that significantly bigger. Significantly bigger. Would it? Because the file I have is in Photoshop. I mean, theoretically, I could have just asked Mark to do this. He would do it. Because I'm bad at this. Yeah, it was a PSD. So can you open PSDs in Illustrator? Is that a thing? Maybe that's a thing. Well, it's too late now, Bronny. Oh, is that the issue? Try something. Oh, that's it. Yeah, it didn't really work. Yeah, I want it bigger. Okay, I made it 300 still. Good. Let's go. So, as yeah. I'll try it. Didn't do anything. I did not do anything. Oh, I see. There might be a easier way to do that. Yep, there's much easier. Yeah, that's the problem, Drone. Has stuff in it. Delete that. Good. Trying to figure out how big. That's good. Maybe a little big.
the length of it might be a little big.
What's the that far. Well, so
oh, that's significantly better. Yeah, fix it, I think. Oh, okay. Sorry, I've been kind of mumbling.
It's because I'm a little tired.
I will try to be better. Alright, make some adjustments, actually. Might be better now. But here we go. So my only issue right now is that these are in line. That annoys me a lot. But it looks significantly better. I'm just wondering what I could do. Well, obviously the problem is that in this logo, the box is actually further up than in the middle, so when it aligns itself, it doesn't align itself properly. Easiest way to fix that is move that. Oh, actually, move that. That looks weird. Does it not look weird? Color? Yeah, it looks weird, right? I think it's something more like that. Grab text. Grab it. This box.
Well, that should be better. Oh, does that look really... Did I stretch it by accident? Put in? I don't think so. This again. Oh yeah, that looks significantly better. Significantly better. Boom. Look at that. Okay, keep that in mind. It's pretty big. I don't know, I kind of like it. I like that it's like that these are proportional and they stretch across the entire frame. I mean, I can scale it back if I need to, but I think that looks better with the smaller logo portion. Thanks, Ronnie. Thanks for that. Also, fixing the font helps. Making that font the same font as the logo, that helps a lot. Gives it a better feel. Yeah, I'm cool with that. I like that a lot better. I'm gonna leave it like that for now. How big is it? Pretty big. Pretty big. Because I'm curious now. Go to my... Go to my YouTube channel. It is too small. It's not tall enough. Cool. Yeah, it is. Yeah. Okay, well, that's good. What else do I need? A little bit big. Oh, I gotta finish updating the links. Did episode 5, episode 6 properly. Do episode 4 and all of them. Yeah. I realized the other day when I was looking at this that I made a big mistake in the way that I did these videos, because I actually put them all on playlist, like they're on a playlist on the YouTube channel, and but when I was watching a VOD off the website, it like instantly went into the next part, which was directly below it. You think? I just went with what the default was. I have no problems changing it if I can come down to something that looks good. The purple on the front page is all me though. I totally. That is all me. You're getting the wheel? I understand what you're saying. Cool. Updated. Yeah. Episode 3, part 2. I thought you were talking about a color wheel, Johnny. I got very confused. Cool. Three full episode, perfect. Number 2 then. Three, two, one, go. That was a... Man, Johnny, you have no idea how much I love that wall. See what's on it today? See what's on today? I'll do it big for you. Hilarious. I'm hilarious. Oh my god. So funny. Not funny at all. Super cereal. Super cereal all the time. It's true, I looked up a counter this morning. You're probably 191 because you're ahead of me. Okay. One more page. Will be good. Go. I turned it off, the mirror invert, for you. Oh, well, you mean like right now? Yeah, fair enough. No, I just was trying to think of something funny to put on the wall, and that's what came into my head today. Specifically because it's so far away. All right. Got last one. Three. Perfect. All right, those are all updated. Website is in much, much better condition. Oh, never mind. Eight. All right, I'll see you in a bit, Johnny. Checking my stuff here. All the things. Hmm. Yes. Oh, good. I need to find another design link to put on here, and I need to put this Game Chef link on the other one as well. Which is easy. I'm just gonna do this. Perfect. And yeah, I need another design link at some point. YouTube stuff. Go real quick, like. It done. Fine. One more thing done. Do this. Back with food, jelly, super jelly, jelly of the food. Got one. Just doing some quick updates on the new my YouTube stuff. All that. So that's good. I'm using this time just basically to get caught up on like a bunch of little fiddly bits and stuff that needed to get done. So that's all better. Wish there was a way I could reorganize my YouTube videos so they would actually be in chronological order versus like this weird upload order. It's sad, really. There's one last thing I wanted to try. This is going to be kind of an experiment. I want to make new blog folder, blog probably blog for a moment. I want to put it down here. Yeah. See, I figured this would happen. It would throw the entire thing all off. correctly at all. Got it. Complete failure. Mostly just testing some stuff out. This probably... I do this... Oh, you're watching Stevie doing her comics? Yes. Her comic is really cool. I'm a humble brag a bit. I've read the script. At least most of the first issue. It seems really solid. Really solid. She's doing it with a co-writer. Which I think helps with that. But yeah. Interesting. What is this? Huh. I might not use that, I was just seeing what it would look like. Yeah, we're gonna adjust that. I'm still figuring out what I wanna do with this sort of section, if I wanna do it at all. I kinda do, but at the same time, like, it's technically more work, which could be a good or a bad thing. But yeah. Logo set. There we go. That's better. Feel like that. Only about half the size of what. I think I should link that back to the episodes page rather than the home page. Oh, the Brick by Rick font? Yeah. Steve McCraney is awesome. There you go, Johnny. What do you think about that? That looks cool, right? I'm curious though. I'm curious as to if I did a folder versus a blog post. Disable this. Only okay, that phase. Bad phase. I think it would make more sense to do it as a blog. Because if I do it like this, then I have to keep... I have to update it properly. I'm torn. Oh, like it doesn't actually even... Oh, yeah, no, I don't want to do it like that. Think my name sounds cool? What, accidental origin or my real name? That's interesting. So I guess the question is, if I took this blog and put it inside there and enabled it, what happens then? No? It doesn't work? It doesn't go into the folder? Interesting. Anyway, that means I have to do it as a blog. Does it? Cool, thanks Ryan. I don't know what to say about that. My name. Been my name for a long time. Oh, did I delete it? my bad. I do wonder again, and maybe I'm just okay. Let's call this something different. Let's call this reviews. And put that in. That make it no. Do like this. I actually know I work with a woman named Esther. Yeah, she's really cool. Anyway. I also work with a super awesome German guy named Rudy Rudolph, who immigrated here like 4 years ago or something. grew up in Germany during like the 30s sort of thing. Cool guy. I will be posting short reviews. Okay, cool. Just making sure. Of the books from the Accidental Book Club here. Very shortly. Starting with Brick. And then three. I just need screenwriting of Weiss and Field. That's super random. Actually, I do know another Brendan. One of my brother's friends, who was born on the same day as me as well. So he's 2 years younger than me. But yeah, we had the same birthday. And same first name. And our last names start with the same letter. But they're different. So yeah. There's certainly that. Yeah, that's something that is now there. Do 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 do. Okay, website significantly better. Logo is updated. Have the new content I'm going to be posting. Should I change these fonts? Do these fonts need to be changed? Are they okay? So I don't particularly dislike them. I am curious. The one thing I will change though, I want the logo I should totally do that. I wanted to update the favicon a little bit. Fine, Ronnie. Don't worry about it. Want to save as favicon. Giant. I don't know. InDesign was doing this, was not as bad, but it was doing kind of similar where it just, I get giant, super giant menus. Like, these are huge menus. So, I actually just want to take you out, delete, and I already saved this as a separate thing, so it's fine. Don't need you, if not there. Symbol-wise... You... my favicon seems a little too small. Oh, we're gonna use this. That helps. If I get this, if this works like the first time, I'll do a passionate keyboard, Nightbot command real quick. Take a look at those, because I should do a couple of, there's a couple of things with those that I want to work on. Okay, so that's fine. Delete this. Re-add. Avicon. Let's see if that makes a difference. Oh yeah, that Favicon's way better. Way better. Just much more legible. Okay, so that's that taken care of. Happy with my progress today. I am happy with my progress today. So let's go Nightbot. Boom. See that right there? That's what I thought. Oh, I should probably edit that, eh? Well, you're gonna see right here. We're gonna add a command. I do have the keyboard command, but that's more of an informational thing. Ronnie, you're the only person here. I don't know what my message should be.
I totally wanted to make dynamic responses, and I wanted to have like a list. Interesting. So, can I generate a random number? And if I can, huh. I don't even know. Yeah. Silly. Very silly. Nothing. Then yeah. I don't know, whatever. We'll leave it like that for now. There you go. Yeah, your passion command. And ideally, you'd want it to, I guess I'm being funny. Ideally, you'd want it to send some part of the message I understand programming. It just... Linus. I think that's it. You're on your own. Yeah, they're on the bottom of my profile. They're on the thing there. They exist. Yes, what I should do. I'll pause this because I see myself. Edit this room. Oh! Did I update this? Yes, I did. Take these. Go. Mods. Regulars. I bought command list here. So I guess I'll leave the mod only commands off, which is pretty much just rules at this point. You win being the only person here. Wait a minute. I think this screwed up last time though, so take this with a grain of salt. If I remember correctly. So interesting that you asked that. I wasn't planning on making the Midweekly fun episodes standard episodes, so they wouldn't go under like an episode number or whatever title. And they wouldn't have show notes or anything like that because they're A, I don't make them, and B, there's not really anything to make them about. So there's that. But what I was thinking was it might be cool to put them up anyway, and just have them under the Midweekly Fun banner, like sort of like a sub show, or like just know, like have them under something separate, which is like a description of what Midweekly Fun is, I guess. Something like that. I don't know. That's what I was thinking. But I'm not sure yet. Partially because this episode is like... The first episode was really good because it covered a bunch of game design stuff, but this episode's kind of been just me puttering around, and I don't know if that's something that needs to happen. But maybe it does. Maybe it does. I don't know why I can never get it to work. It's supposed to work. The double spacing, that might be a thing. Markdown works weird. Well, and like, I don't want to be like, oh my god, everything on the website has to be educational. Because I don't think that that's necessarily 100% true across the board. But I just wonder, like, you know, because I'm the type of person who, like, I either have to do it all or do none of it, right? Like, I have to put all the Midweekly Fun episodes or none of them, sort of thing. It bugs me, I don't know why. I didn't know there was a dark mode. Whatever, I'll leave it like that. I tried to type that and it doesn't do it. No. Yeah. So, like, I don't really have a problem. Like, I can throw it up here, and it'll just be like midweekly, like, because I did one here, right? So there'd be like midweekly fun here, and it would just have like a basic description of. Like a basic description. It wouldn't have like all the other stuff that these have. Like, it wouldn't have all of this. It would just have like, Midweekly Fun is Brendan doing blah. This week's Midweekly Fun, or something like that. With just like a single VOD. Like, I wasn't gonna do, they're not long enough. Like, I wasn't gonna do edits on them in the way that I do the other ones, because I don't have breaks and like certain things, so it's not super worth it. I don't know. I'm still considering it. Still considering it. So there's that. Because, like, on the one hand, I kind of want to. On the other hand, I don't. But yeah. I do know that it's very unlikely that I'm gonna put up the that random prep stream I did ages ago, like that extra Sunday one, because it like it's in four parts, and it's gonna be all over the place. Yeah. So like. Like, you look at my like. These are the other episodes, like, not the regular episodes. So, like, this is the one from last week, and then these are the prep stream I did. I don't think I'm going to post these, because these are all over the place, but, these are 30 seconds long or something. There's like when I was dealing with a bunch of internet issues at the time and like trying to figure things out. But yeah, but I do have that one. I can do like midweekly fun game design, midweekly fun working on the website, something like that. I mean, maybe I should. Pop this in there. I mean, worst comes to worst, I can always take them down later, right? If I don't like it. I mean, the other option is I could just keep it off the website entirely and just put them up on YouTube and just have them up there. That's an option. So, you know, see how it goes. But yeah, I've been streaming for like 2 hours. I think I'm gonna call it a day. I'm gonna have to head off to work soonish. Yeah, let's save that. I guess I didn't. Cool. That looks so much better. I'm so much happier. Never said if I should change this font, Johnny. I changed this font. Think about it. I will think about it. Did this. I did that. I have like a list of like random website stuff I need to do. Did those two things. Did part of that. Ooh, I did do the, where'd it go? Where did it go? Oh, I think it's in my backpack. I'll be right back. There's one more thing I wanted to do today real quick. It should only take a couple minutes. Never mind. I don't know where it is at the moment. Okay. Yeah. So yeah, I'm gonna call it a day. I don't know where those things are. Oh well. So yeah. Thanks for coming. Do to do post stream. Damn.